Hello guys, good evening, good afternoon, good morning, whenever you come across this video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. A lot will be popping in, and especially this period, this coronavirus season, so I have a lot of time, so a lot will be popping in. So please subscribe to my YouTube channel, please don't just watch and leave, please subscribe, okay? Happy sister. And the other day I played music that they didn't allow, so I won't be playing music much today. So please guys, please subscribe, please, okay? Thank you so much, and God will bless you as you do so. And when it's time for you to do yours, everybody has something in here, okay? So nobody is empty. When it's time for you to do yours, God will raise people that will support you also. So that's why we need each other. You need me, I need you. So we have to, you know, help each other out. Thank you so much. Yeah, this corona season, so I've been jogging. I came out today with my sporting wears, okay? A little bit sexy, but no problem. Have to be sexy, you know, but it's okay. You've been needing this, okay? This because you know now that this technology season, you know, if you go outside, for me, I don't know about you, I can't go out without my phone, okay? So that's why they bring this out, so that you can put your phone and it doesn't disturb you at all. So if you want like the complete, I still have other one on top of this, and a tracksuit in case it is cold. You know, this corona season, everybody does their house. We don't their house, we don't they eat, we don't they fat. Once corona finish, I trust Oyibo, they don't they... The gym, it will full. The place where they go, they run, is close to me here. Everywhere will full. They can't just wait for them to go out. They pray now make it finish, because now what thing they like, they like to they do, and they like to they jog, you know, they don't like those fats. But we black, we two legs, that's why I beg, if this corona finish, if you need your complete, and this, you'll be needing this waist trainer, okay, it's very good, because when you are, you can wear it when you are home. I'm wearing it now that I'm home, now when I at the house, so I wear them. If this corona finish, corona season, I wear and go jog. If they walk no faster, if they walk more, many people don't order, many don't order, many wait for order, many, like, I wish people friend know the time why they do my social video, they for quick order, because now, we just fat, if we don't take and follow, and we go fat, like say tomorrow, no day, she understand, we go fat, and fat, not too good, and guys, not be, some like fat, or anyway, but some not like them. So, God, that's why you need to take off yourself, so that those guys, those your husband, your boyfriend, now so that they toast here and there, that they look the shorties, you know, sexy, beautiful, flat tummy and all, that they look. So that's why you need to buckle up, I need to buckle up, you know. First, do it for yourself, you know. If you love yourself, say you fat, your belly big anyway, no problem, it's self-confident. Now the one we take, but if you don't, first you have to come from, you have to do it for yourself first, okay? That's what I love most about, like, I love to do it for myself first. For me, I love flat tummy, and so far so good. I can't say many people there when they say they love them too, you know, they want to lose it for themselves first and for their husband, boyfriend, whatever, but all is good. So those of you that order so far, when the order went up, if this corona finish, there will be the order when I made the two more, they will bring them, so everybody will get their own. Everybody will have our own, so that we'll start work. When this corona finish, we go, even Dominicanas, they don't call me now, South America Western will be very strong. So when they say, so don't call me, say they will need them. Everybody understands, say, because this corona season, nothing they move. They're not fit bringer. So everybody understands. So we have to wait till, by the grace of God, we are praying that everything should settle very soon, and we will overcome this. This is just a storm. It's not a storm, so we will cross them. We will jump and pass. God not fit give us waiting will kill us. Now, just for us to have value, to value life, to know say in the day, you know, make for rethink if anywhere day when we they go astray, make for rethink say this life nothing day. We just have to hold Him strong. We have to hold God strong, because at the end, it's going to be nothing, vanity for vanity. But when you have God, you are good to go. So that's it. And the other day, yeah, this is a complete. If I don't go job now, if Sunday y'all go like this, I'm good to go. Good to go. Go and run. Like, I don't need to carry bag. No, with this one, I'm okay. Okay, with your sneakers, the sporty one, that you can be free. Even if you have to run for 2-3 hours, you know your leg no will pain you. Go get some. Because when this corona finish, very soon it will finish. We need that. We need to go back. We need to, you know, because as we did us now, we know they walk around, we know they do anything. The fact they accumulate. And before you know, we won't look shapeless. Sexy, we know we look sexy again. And that will be bad for our ministry. Mm-hmm. It will be very bad. Very, very bad. The men now, their eye will begin shook. They will begin to see chorus, flat tummy, you know, curves, you know, figure eights. They will begin look. And when they look, they will touch. You understand? No, they're not just they look, no, they not deceive you. I beg. They like to deceive well. Not let them deceive you. Do yourself. If you package yourself, you they okay. Everywhere good. You know, say himself no. He will not say nothing do you. He will come leave one dirty pig because one dirty pig can't leave you. No. Because he will not say before he drop you. Many don't pick up. So you need it. You need that. You know your fee say you don't marry. Oh. No, no, I don't marry. I know. No. Because sure is they will be say every yeah, body they hurt now. Men, not today. Men is full everywhere, but now the responsible one, not be lazy Nigeria youth. The responsible one I know they. The God fearing. The one when he go, you know, when he good. Because they talk and for beneath them say, eh, no way I go, no dology. Now those one I ain't no many. The ones when he won't do, they buckle, they're full. Like say, like some when you're the import, like they're full. How many you want to do? But those ones they don't get used there. You know, as funny go talk, you say no badly. No be those ones they talk. Now the better one, so if you get her. No, for your forget that thing, say you don't marry, we don't marry you. Another chick, we collect her in the twinkle of her eye. Okay? Because men, with their, now see, now they don't need to, you don't need to talk for their ear. Once they see, they are gone. So there are so many husband snatchers going on. And this one, when they come, so many go, but if you package yourself, you believe yourself, you they're okay. No, your worry. Buy your waist trainer, jog, do your. If because this waist trainer, why good? You don't even need some. If you never get time, you're going to dance as they do your thing. You know this moving around here and there. Now work out. Mm-hmm. You are doing exercise as well. So just wear on. You go to build your shape. You go to build a small, small. You go to build a small, small. Before you know, you are good to go. You know those are your favorite gun. When you say you will wear your belly will shoot at. No, we don't need that. We need flat tummy. Even if you don't burn 5, 3, 4, it doesn't matter. Because white people, check them now. If you dare this Europe, you go know what they talk. Hmm? Even if they don't burn, if you see them, they see take away. You know, they reach ground. So that's for that. Thank you so much. And God bless you. And it's just like this. remove it. So you just put your phone, very easy then, so that if you won't go out, you dey run, you dey go anywhere, you get family, urgent call dey come on time. That's why, that is what it's made for, so that you can, you fit there with your phone, receive emergency call. That's it. So you can go and get yours as well. For me, I don't ready. Over ready. They worry me because me, I can't wait. Make this thing finish. Make it finish so that go do jogging. Hey, the other day, why I came out today? The other day, I did a video. I do video. Say, make every Nigerians, I beg. Make every Nigerian do video. Make we talk to the Nigerian government, the Nigerian politician. Make them do something. Just, not even if not for you. And because I'm not doing this video for me. I did do it for the sake of the people when in their house. When not they okay in this quarantine season. When they know they, you and I know say they know they okay. Okay? But nobody, I don't see video, nothing. Why? Why? Why now? Why would they have, like, we office say we don't day euro, we get light, we get food, then we all forget. That will not be the work of God, though. That will not be, that's God, what did God they like? Not be better, go church. That's why I hate all those church goers. They go church, they know they really they follow what God talk. Care for your neighbor, care for your for people when they near you. But by so doing, you go they care for, like, now God, now you they do and for. You know me say we don't day here, then we go you forget about where we for the con weep and what we leave behind. You know? I beg, make everyone more could try this. Buhari challenge, I mean they do so. I don't care anywhere where you go, and I don't care, I don't give a fuck. Cause this life now once that they die. Okay, you go die one day, I will die one day, everybody will die. So me, I want to say my mind, I won't talk the, even if it's not be the truth, I won't talk my truth. I'm good, I'm just good, but I will not say I don't talk the truth. I don't do God own. You don't need to be ordained by the Okomi pastor before you need to preach the word. Magician, all these magicians, we say that they sing better song, they preach the word of God through music. In different ways, they, when you will need to do God work, not be only to be pastor. No. Different ways, they. But with the Africa, with the fishing, now only when you be pastor, now you need, now that time, do God work. No. It's not like that. It's not like that. We should please. Because the other day, I did a video about the video that someone did. One actress. Okay, please, hold on, guys. I don't want to play music for this video at all. Because I don't just want me to disturb my video, this video at all. Okay? I did a video. I showed a video on this channel the other day. Whereby, I don't know what the woman name anyway, but when she do video, when she said no lights. No light, nothing, not even light or food, not even day. You know? I call the show for my YouTube channel here for the video. Okay. Then in the evening of it, before I know, somebody sent video come for me. Because I was talking about what it make me do that video that day. Now make we talk so that the government will hear. This social media get power, for goodness sake. It get power. If you don't feel talk in person, okay, you only know if you talk for front of Buhari, you fit it talk for this social media, they go hear. They will hear. They go most, if they reach their hand, if they reach their hand. So could you believe after that video? See.
This should be Mika something, I don't know.
Just imagine. That means Nigeria, they can leave the light permanently.
So important.
Like seriously, but you know, wicked, you know, be wish. Now that goes on with that. You see those these old fools. So meaning they can leave the light permanently. He just said even if it's permanently. You see. Yeah, when this woman not talk, she not make this video. How you want to reach their hand? This is what I'm saying now. Please share this video for me. Everybody should do video. Let's make we cry for these people's head because they heartless. They are so heartless. If you not talk, I not talk. You want there like that, oh? Now so we go day. Now so we go yesterday. Forget on. Make una dey wait for one miracle. Useless miracle. When we come up, we come give una light or food. Okay. This affect me, affect you. Because for the first place, now waiting make each and every Nigerian wait at this Europe, whether you be graduate or you be in the trades, wait on this Europe. Because if you be graduate, you suppose no wait for a day. Graduate here for Europe here, we know where the day. If you be graduate, you did this Europe. Now waiting carry you come out there, now carry me come out. Forget that thing. Okay? Forget that. Let's stand up and talk. Let's stand up and fight this thing. Make we talk. You talk, you die. You no talk, you die. See now, they don't go the plan for the. They play the record now. They plan for their office there. Okay, now they debate now to give the temporary lights. If this woman not made this video cry, if anybody made video cry for their head, they will do something. They will do. And your work was not say that's it. They know they try. They don't say they tried before. Now, this is the time that all the government, all the politicians, all in the whole world say that everybody should stay at home. And they know that it's their responsibility to make a provision for each and every citizen to be able to stay at home, to be okay for them. They know, and the rest country are doing it. Nigeria, they are not doing nothing. And you guys are there, sitting down. Not to fuck you now, no. Una go your opinion, not to fuck for inside darkness. Na ibu na o, till they born anyhow. Na no, see me kuna stand up now. Tackle this thing now. Let's stand up and tackle this thing. Let's make video with the little internet you have with. If you are in this Europe, now this Europe won't call a verse me pass. Because they just come here, they don't, they get lights, they don't, okay, food, they government, they even assist them here. We will not be their citizen. They assist them here. Then the office said they'll feel leave the people when they dead there. You know what we have sacrificed for our families and others that is in that Africa? But if that Africa, they good. We not need to do lots, now little we will do. But they will put everything, if not be say, for the sake of people when it's stronger, manage, leave the country. So maybe you know the kinds of way for data Africa. For my state, each and every state, all of the day, outside the Yoruba, the Igbo, the Benin, the all the tribe, when they, Nigeria, the European, they are here. Even if some person, all of them, they here. They are all here. Okay? Please, let's stand for once. If not for you, for the children who are they born. Because if you don't do this now, the children will still come meet and we can't grow meet. Let's do this for the sake of the one, because all this idiot, all this old fool, they go transfer from one old fool to another old fool. Their family now, these ones, they are just perfectly okay. They are like they know the demon. They get food, if it's short, fool has food for food. They are all their relatives, all their family, their children, everybody, they okay. But now we will need to cry out for goodness sake. We need to cry out. Europeans, they make things they okay for their citizen. Why Nigerian one were they different? Why? I never even true for that one. Waiting make me do the video. They can't send another one come for me. Hey God, I cry. Yeah. See the video.
Yes. Yes, the Deltas, Nigerians.
Just imagine.
The world.
This is what was changed. We should stand up. No, Africa, Nigeria, we feel. The will they feel of concern. They will feel in all concern.
It's not easy for one to stay in a place without food.
Imagine. This is what I was saying now.
Because the politicians.
This is what I was saying now. People are dying. People are dying of hunger. Imagine this video when they all send call for me now. Today. I don't know who they all send this video for me. I've been watching and put for my work, but I don't fit. It's sharing for Messenger. I don't know. I tell you transfer for Messenger to Facebook. I've been sharing. Now this thing make me say make everybody do video for the sake of those that is here. That is in Nigeria. They are suffering. All those politicians, their family are okay. All they care about is their family, their welfare, their own self. They don't give a fuck about you. But the only way they can give a fuck about you is when everybody stand up. Not only one, because only one person, two, three. No fit fight this fight for goodness sake. The person go tire now. You will be tired. Imagine if you do video the other day, make everybody come do video. Nobody. You know, you would feel weak. You know, because if you see a person, you do something easy, you see people when they support you. You go, they get strength. But everybody, you all feel of concern. Why are we wicked like this? Why are they wicked? Now because the president, the governors, the politician, now so they be. Because now only their own, they know. With the problem of Nigeria, now self-centered, they care about only their own and their family. Because I did do video for the other day, one idiot, they asked me for Facebook, my family. That's why the politician, once their family or the dead dog, they okay, they don't give a fuck about you. This is more than being caring for your family. Okay, it's more than. Because at the time when you they don't because of people, they don't because of the rest, you already help your family as well. Not only their family, what about your family? What about your, because if you see there, not only your family, you will still care about, you know, care about the rest. This is the problem when they get for that Nigeria. You see their family, you don't see any of the politician family crack come out. You don't see them. But this responsibility now when we day, not be for the individuals, the stars, the actress, the actors, the artists. If they feel like say they won't help, they still get godly mind, they say they won't help, fine. But not be their responsibility before. This time, what we all do is now the responsibility of the politician, the president. Now, their responsibility because the money they're there. Okay? Fools. Now, just when I know they care about other people, now just now, now, so when I do this thing, the boy attack everything. Now, so when I will do this thing, una go extend out to una children. Because una not fit even stand up to even fight, if not for, because they don't shop all of us, our the money, our rights, when the money when it be correspond, the when it be correspond to us, they don't shop. Una go see all put and for eye, they go shop on our children, they go shop on our great grandchildren, they go shop all of their own. If una not stand up now, if una not stand up now, see, make I play this video.
Who are the governor of that state under the PDP party? They already have food stock in their houses.
Yes.
They have drinks, everything.
Everything
they
there.
Expect the people to comply to stay at home.
At this time.
They not make food available. That those who have food to sell within the area, they already inflated their prices because the demand is higher than the supply that they have.
That's the video I did the other day. And someone, one of my mommy sent the video for me. They sent or write me that I did not talk about the rate that the price of foodstuffs now come high. I know definitely as this thing happens, so because they will make all those people when they say something for market, when they say they will make a high double. If you feel even low be small before when they say it's not even low, they will come double now. But where people won't go see the money and the government no share money. They no share give people. They don't give they don't put up for people accounts. Now government supposed to just share better money put for each and every citizen account as they don't here. So that they will feel buy the foodstuffs. They even go hide the foodstuffs. How people won't they leave? What is this now? We should stand up for goodness sake. Just to pull social media for fire, Nigerians, we don't feel doing. How many people want to keep? Okay, you talk for social media, I talk. We do video, we fire them. Make it come kill everybody now. Make us see, and the world will see no say, now the right thing now we they do. Now our right now we they fight for. You know, you know there. Una go fear, una go die cowardly. And the die, una go see die. I said it the other day. The die, one of the fear, so una no want die. Una go see die cowardly. It's better you die for a reasonable thing. Okay? It's better. Say the truth. And you already say the truth from your heart. Because I didn't tell they pay me so. Now I tell they talk so. Okay? I said they pay me now. I said they talk. So if you feel say I like to talk, that one I don't know. You keep your own because una too wicked. The individual said now he wicked pass. Una wicked pass the president and the politician and the governors. Una too get heart bad mind. Una too get help each other. Make we help each other. This fight not be for only one person. Make we join hands together. Many of now when they this rope now when they bonbon like foul they bon anyhow because of government. Una no fit do another video to help the ones where they say the Nigeria, but another person, another people now they help una here. Una no fit help the ones because if you no go reach say now una family, una no go talk. You guys will not say a word and it's very bad. It's bad of you people. If you no be say now una family, una no go talk. You must reach your family first. This be I don't know that for madams, but the way see this guy now they read they cry because they just kill someone because they say make everybody their house, but they not make provision. Then the guy have to go out and look for food for the family, and the useless soldier when God will punish when he said they not fit go kill Buhari, they not go kill the politician when he cause the problem of Nigeria. They can't shot the guy dead. They can't shoot her to death. Now God will punish. But who give una that right? If not on her mind, because on her mind, because una supposed to not say those people they have no choice. They don't get option. They God won't punish you. You can't go shoot the guy. Una can't kill him. Just like that. God will punish you and that your president and that all those people when he tell una say make una they do this atrocity. Now God will punish all of una. God will punish all of una. Now yeah, useless people. People when he shop una destiny, now una they protect. People when are supposed to go shot dead, when are supposed to go key, una leave them. Una leave them, they kill the innocent citizen. When he say that they even they try, they struggle. They fight for food. They need food. For the useless, stupid government, they say me they say as they not make provision. They not make provision. I could imagine to this Europe. I dey imagine now. Now that they copy. Now bad thing. Now na they copy. Bad thing. Now na they copy. I dey imagine and say now Igbo people. This pain when food they make a talk about the place when they first. Now their government, their president send me they stay house and they not make provision for them. They for don't put fire. For that government, they will go put fire. Yeah, they will go bomb, bomb. Yes. They don't care. That is what human beings be say they really feel. Waiting people be say they really pass through and I will say they will do. But now, no, una no go do. Una they wait for manna from heaven. Una go wait, una go die. They say heaven help those who help themselves. Since una they wait for miracle, una also church una they go. Una will die for that church. This one money when una go get, una go give one useless pastor when he sit down, when you know why you find work. Una they find miracle. Una go wait forever. Una go wait forever. That miracle will come because the what you're supposed to do, una live one, they do other thing. That's what that miracle will come. Make una wait. Why would that miracle no book? Why back be? Make una sit down break it. Now that sit down, they will come see key una put. Make una sit down. And that they use hunger, blind all of. Hunger self na bastard. Hunger. They don't use hunger blind tonight because if I wish I know you even come up for that country now, they this European country now, we be at this. So I for not know, I for not feel Siam the way. I for not feel, people say that they when they say they Siam anyway. I for not feel Siam like this. Say, now the duty of the government, of the politician, you know, hunger don't too blind, una eye, deaf, una ear. Una know the year, una know the reason why again. The so-called graduate, the lazy youth graduate, if you know the reason why Buhari call una lazy youth, una for don't stand up. But you can say that guy, that old fool, yours only call una lazy youth. If una know the reason why I call una lazy youth, me, I know the reason why I call una lazy youth. The guy so. Because now men, if woman stand up now say he won't be president of Nigeria, una no go clear. Now still una go still condemn her. No names, one name not there, one no go call that woman. Ashawo, not una no go call her. Whether woman rich, but una prefer old fool when he head not the work again. Na machine the kind of the worker, una prefer to the rule una one at all say una be graduate. Una be fool. Una know the reason why Barry call all of the youth, the boys, so yes, why call na suna lazy youth? Because the women no join. He gave the names when he called those one too. He said those the women they belong to the kitchen. When he be saying for Germany, now woman, hey there, the motherfucker say na kitchen that woman there. Me, I better pass Barry. Yes. I suppose they rule Nigeria. Yes, now. Nah. Yes. But if I come and not say, gonna vote for me, una no go vote, oh. Una begin call me names. The idiot gonna vote for them when he won't kill all of una. He won't use Islamic. He won't use and finish Nigeria. Una no see anything do. The reason why he call una lazy Nigeria youth, now begin, una no fit stand. The time when Buhari young, if una no waiting, he do. He stand. You are too lazy Nigeria youth, the men. Because una no fit stand. Now make a call on a lazy Nigeria youth. He no say if una count as vibrant youth, young youth, as una day. He no say na little tall now, una not to do. Only waiting Buhari need to do. You give una women, make una they fuck. Fuck una life come out. Una no know una left from una right. Because why are they vexed now? Because the last time I do this video, I say make each and every Nigeria, you dey Europe or you dey Nigeria, do video. Make we talk to these people. None of una do. Una they fat or they go. If any of una write me for inbox again, I will curse my generation. God will punish all of una. Na they grace. If not they fat or una go do, una go begin right. Come, do video now to fight for your rights. Una no fit do. Make enough na call me again. Write me again. We go no punish your generation. Idiots. Lazy, stupid Nigeria youth. Make enough na go die. Una no get use. If you know what youth they do here, once they talk say they won't do your riot, say one bring a come and say they won't do something, all everybody go support. But now, no, you don't want to say he was saying you won't go fuck. Now to fuck. Get ten baby mama. Now na know. Una no know any other thing. Make una stand up. If not, una will still die for dissident. Una go die cowardly. Okay? You will die cowardly. Not stand for your rights. All the children who want are they born here and there now. Una won't still leave all this stress, give them. Una no want to remove all these fools. All those fools, all those old fools when their head don't block. Una no want to remove them. If all of una gather. How many body won't feel key? How many soldiers won't feel key? They mad. They crazy. How many? Yeah, you feel they know the key. But they know they stop. Even if they key said now that thing they worst thing the whole thing. That person with the key, they will make sure say they do that thing. Now that thing they worst thing now. You can say their eye will red more. They will begin to do worse. Now they meet to Ibo. Now they meet to Ibo. No, now they meet the good things. The right thing to imitate, no, they imitate to. Lie, no, they imitate. No, they imitate the good thing. He call una lazy youth because he knows una lazy. He say una no fit stand up. Now let to turn una no to do. To the fuck, they go different women, get different women up and down. Now let that one una no to do. Now so he talk. So una no know una right. Because he know. If now why is he young like this? If for recruit guys, not on a fit do. If they all they do riot, you get the way they do riot. Maybe say no. You know what I'm say? Nine won't go die. You know what I'm saying? Nah, no baby won't. Oh, go come die. Now they wait for Jesus again. Now go wait tire. Now go wait all of them go die finish. Make una the way me just come there for alone now. Cause na only Nigeria na be the only country when they dead the world. Make una the wait. The rest country won na they run they go. They fight. They stand. They stand gidigba. They stand to make sure everything they okay. If they talk something today, you will see after this coronavirus, you will see the one way youth when they will take right for. I will video and I will see send them. Make una see now too much. Not too lazy. Lazy Nigeria youth. Now me talk, but I get reason why he talk that thing. There's a reason why he said it. And I know the reason. Because he said una too lazy to even stand for una rights. Una yet they feel see me. No! I know why Buhari talk. He said una too lazy. Una no feel fight. Not me because they walk on. No, they're gonna feel say no, Buhari not give work. And I know say you know work, but Nigeria youth are strong. No! He no say he no create work. He no say work nothing like that Nigeria. Say if work there, the youth for work. Waiting he mean say una too lazy to stand for na rights. Now waiting he mean, Kobuari. How long he that one won't last? How long? How long? He no say he go quick go. Now where they go na quick can pass na. Eke no riogi koese. Na quick can pass. Iyo they look and say, una no fit stand. Buhari go commode, now one of that old fool go see carry again. Now una go see vote for, now una go see clap hand for him. Hey, Claro, hey. Wah. Hell. Wah, DJ. If na to come out, now come they call women ashawo, come they cause women now, una go, they will see the, if na to beat woman now, animal, na dead for the city. May they use that strength. Use against the government to fight for their rights. No, if not to fuck. Hey, poof, that one. Now they drag her with tuna. No, they want to drag her with tuna. If not to drink all the medicine for this, like that straight one that they use, then they fuck on a life they throw away. If not use a stand, we for don't know where we for don't reach. No, they rather use their lives Imagine Nigeria youth go your fork for like 2 hours, 3 hours for waiting. Because you don't even get waiting, you won't use the strength they do. You don't get. Or you won't know they do it like that. Because they get all that different thing when they say they use their strength, they do. Oh no, oh no, toto. Mekus. Lazy people. And then of course they get the guts, the mat, the audacity to talk to when they cause the women to when they talk to me. Oh shit. Oh. No try more. Because as they look on the phone, you are also and they do waiting they make, una they do something now with the women will they give una respect. Now no una not got respect. Now don't lost time. Una don't sell na birth rights. Una don't lost everything. Because if una because since that country, they say now let men now go the rule. Say women go if una go from the way the women go support una. Una na even women they try they won't fight. The men you're lazy. Begin fight to they won't fuck here and there. Una not lead. Not una do. Una not stand up on the rights. Hear what did this guy talk? Me I play this one before I go. He said everything.
Deltas, Nigerians, the world, was it not just this morning? I was talking about the need why the government should make provision for the people to eat. That is not easy for one to stay in a place without
food. You are not alone.
For too long. Because, it's, because the politicians, the local and the governor of that state under the PDP party. They already have food store in their houses. They have drinks, everything.
Of course.
They now expect the people to comply to stay at home.
For what?
They not make food available. That those who have food to sell within the area, they already inflated their prices because the demand is higher than the supply that they have.
The price. Oh,
now, someone has been killed. Someone has been shot dead. Shot twice.
Twice.
Because he went out that and get
other soldiers.
Was going to get
Una when you know the truth, when you go they kill no change soul. Now go and punish him. Go and punish him.
They stopped him to ask him.
God will shut all of them and children to death.
Responsible person to do.
No soldier, no will die better.
About to stop. They release the fire at him through the door that pierced his waist. Then the guy was going to like try to be smart like, ah, this guy is going to kill us. They were, I think they were two of his friends with him. So he had to start running with the car, like he drove out, and the soldier man stopped a vehicle that was coming from that side and used that clay coat to chase after this guy. They shot his tires and he ran into a van Inca's closed street at on the Boangwe. Then he had to stop and call. He was running on the empty wheel and he came down to run for his dear life and they shot him in a close range.
Close range. Then he died.
Look,
close. I know Ghost Square, but I need to know close range.
This
will
not end. Like when we say that was killed in the time of Udwara's government.
That we punish you. Let's see Nigeria, you make Udwara stand up. All of them will kill Udwara finish.
In territory in Udwara. And the NYC, the Shekiru Youth Council, under the leadership of Comrade Abbas, did not act on this. Including the government not doing anything about this. Buhari not doing anything about this. Then I will be compelled on behalf of my family, the Temus family, to join the Pesu family and will go into war with the government.
We win.
We're going to die later. Let us die.
Eh, nah. Because we are better off dead. We are better off.
The people will be compelled to come out, for we will rather die.
Yes. If you hear this thing, you not do video. You see this thing, you not do video.
The president or whoever that is going
everybody
to give that
stand up, please.
That being killed.
Because that is how they will kill you. They will finish you people. They will kill all of us. Those old fools. They will send all these useless soldiers. When we say the devil will shop their destiny, they will send a call to kill you. Make una no stand up. War! Now, what does people need? The war that they need is for the youth.
Don't worry. It is only God that will judge you all. Once we must all understand, we, Delta youths, Nigerian youth,
must all remember lazy, bloody human being there.
That would not want to demand for our
try.
Justice for the interest of the children who
are
our wives, our mothers, our sisters that will be living behind for these beasts of not training that they have in the military,
Nigeria with the police force,
the
police
force, and the political structure that we have today, we will still all die someday. And our children will be the one that will suffer.
Yes, man. We are
to die. Life is waiting you.
Mm-hmm.
You have so much
the fuck.
But remember, the money no longer can have a value in the society. Fight. Rise up. Enough is enough.
And we'll send you the other
day. It is your right. Die for it.
It's better to die for your right.
It is better for you to die for your right than die for every woman.
Hey!
It's better for you to die for your right.
I don't talk about before.
Fight for your right.
I said it before. Now, on top of women, they die put. Now, on top of women, they prefer die put. This train where they suppose use. They fight for their right. They use on the on top of women. Nigerian youth. Una fold on the fool. If the white people know say una now una be the fools, because they know the power is with the people. If the people rise up and fight, the government they don't get power. Now we get the power only if we can come together. We got the power only if we can unite and fight this beast, those animals, those old fools. From Buhari, go reach all of them. All! Go punish all of them. Now, for you, Una, all those politicians, all of Una, Una children won't be so Una, they use all the money they, because all of Una children now they cry. Una family, no one they cry. Now they go pay for all this atrocity. Won't be say Una leave. Go, one day you Buhari go die. And now your children should go pay for them. When a time will come, we'll be say, war, the youth, I know say now let to tell them they fuck now. Now let to tell them know how to fuck, but a day will come, we say, the total will tire them. They will rise up. And all of our children will pay for them. Una children, they will pay for their atrocity. Show all the children now, they gather the money, they wait. Then una leave the rest people. Una not even get their interest at heart. Nothing. Una should accept una change now. Do something. Do something. You guys don't want to do anything. Una don't want to do anything. They will wake up. They sleep now. The youth, they sleep. Because you said talk and say they be lazy youth. They sleep. Now only what they did their head not to fuck. Not to fuck. They did their head, nothing more. But one day, they will wake up. They will wake up.
For yourself, for your interests. Of your children, mm-hmm. If you want to really rest in peace, God is angry already.
Yes.
Enough is enough.
Get out.
This boy has just been killed. Not in a crisis period where people were using guns then. In a case like this, that this is a time where the government is expected to show mercy, yes. Not even mercy, show passion for the services.
Yes.
The Canadians, the Americans, the British people, who Rwanda, they did not ask, they did not get to this level, they did not even demand for the government to use their brain. The
yes!
The politicians, we the here now. Use their brain to just give them that comfort. Say, don't worry, stay home.
Sure, they did it.
Everything, including fruits, everything.
Everything, they make provision. And it's true. Nigeria, Uncle.
Small food, you know, especially small people.
Sure, then they go to the shed. God will punish you now. If not, that kind of food, now get for us. If only the food one and they share the miserable food. I see one the other day when one small rice was cellophane. Now if you only now don't want to get for house, when I get for the family, I go better for now. But if you now get storehouse, when I go they give the people miserable remnant, when I go now die better, go punch all of them. When I no go ever die better, you people will that then you will rot in hell. Una go die for her. Una no go ever reconnecto. Una no ever come back to this world again. Una go die. No, Una go rot in hell. Go go punish all of Una. If Una house light no day, never go better. If light day Una house, Una day okay. Day okay for Una house light day, food day. Una family day okay. Una go they give the people remnant. Ah, Buhari. Governors, all the state governor, the police, all of them. Now go go punish all of them. All of them. Go go surely punish you now. Now no go die better. Una children should not go die better. Now they are cursed. Now will they see. Una no go die better. Una no go die better. God will punish all of them. All from A to Z, from the useless president, the dead among the living president, the lifeless president, and God will punish all of them. We will not put people for pain. Now, dead Z that passed reach here, the souls, when he died for this, when he died for C, when they passed on here, all of their head go ask now. Because you people are the cause of all those deaths. And when I say they kill all the innocent soul, who na don't take for that Nigeria, now go kill, now go kill all of you now. Now go punish you now. No, go die better. Una should not go die better. Useless people. Education. Oh, nothing day. Light not day. Road not good. Food not day. Wait till una come they do. Una they gather all the money. They gather and they gather for our children. All those na children. Una, I mean, I don't say una go die very soon. But those una children go die for na first. Since now alone our children, oh now no. Now alone una oh now na no. You know we're better for now. It will never be well with you guys. All this atrocity, all this wickedness, we want to show to people. Una no go die better. Now to they travel, they go other countries. When don't make their country they okay. Now na no. I said one thing yesterday. This guy said it Nelson Mandela. Nelson Mandela said it. God, where was it? Oh. You see the video. If you are not watching the video, please go on. That guy was crying like, this is what I was talking about. Check this message. If you can, it said, a time shall come when the white man's land will no longer be safe for African leaders, the whole of Africa, because now Europe here. They call the trade treatment. When that treatment go kill now. Una no do bitter stuff for Nigeria. Una call the con Europe here. Una go come here for holiday. Una go come here when the money that the Africa to make Africa be, to make Africa great. Una no do. We no longer be safe for Africa to travel to. And they will be forced to stay and make a positive change for the Africans. Nelson Mandela is, these are the great men when he fights and he knew you will live long, you will live forever. These are men that do and so tell. How many years he spent for prison? You don't know me, you don't know, but he still did not stop. Those are men when he know they fight for waiting, they really know say the truth. What are you doing, Nigeria youth? Ole Toto, what do you do? Now get my Toto to me. I'll do you now. Me? Now because Una. Now I will work me. Come get my Toto to me. Now let Ashawo now work. Ashawo, now let the one know. Una mama no be Ashawo. Una mama no be Ashawo. If no be Ashawo, I tell born Una. Useless, stupid Nigeria. Not be mad, be this. Not be mad like you be this. Is this not a man like you? Now, woman, on and all on our left from our right. Now, let her fuck here and then. No. It's all calm. It does see. These are people when he even see, say, Corona. Why not if you UK now? It's in Nigeria. And it's all they pay me, say, the thing not even hold on for UK. I need this coronavirus. If you don't wipe Nigeria politicians, the bad ones, if you don't wipe them, I will not say Ojoro did this coronavirus. Yes, even if you won't make him wipe your head if necessary. Because the wicked have to live. the wicked, they say there shall be no peace for the wicked. If this coronavirus when they kill old fools, people when they use magina, yes, this coronavirus, you know, people when they kill, if they kill young people, but people when they mostly they kill, people when they not they okay, they feel they sick, and you and me know say useless worry they sick. If you not kill them, we will know say why you dead this coronavirus. Or you need to wipe those people out of this planet. They don't deserve to be here. There are those that put so many soul in pain. So many dead people. You know, say so many say they don't kill. Make una make sure say they carry this coronavirus and make it kill them. Make them not recover from it. All the wicked politicians, una will carry coronavirus and una not will recover from it. Una not will ever recover from it. Una not will ever. Because you people are wicked. Wicked human being. Una go de okay, go de comfortable. But una citizen, they cry, they beg. They die for hunger. They die for food. No light, nothing. But you have light. You get light 24 hours. You are okay. What kind of a leader are you? Which president? And the youth, you people don't want to stand up. Una no one stand up. Una no one stand up. The death will be so... Una will still die one day, and I will die meaningless. Nelson Mandela. Now, don't want to pay me for inside. Martin Luther King Jr. If you want here, they will talk the story. Why you not do? Make them still talk your story. Why you not do? Now, to talk what they do, they'll come talk your story. You are lost. Una when una the phone say una be the graduate, una go school, una do that, man. You people are so, you are so disappointed. Una no lead, may we follow you. May we the women follow now. Definitely, if una lead, the women will more support. Okay, now women una don't wait because most of una now women they carry una they go. Now women be the oga for na house. Ordinary talk, ordinary to be oga for na house. Una not the feel because una not feel you provide for the family. Una don't lose everything. Una lose totally. And see, una not see one wake up. If you see this video, please share. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Because this season, me, I no go rest. I no go rest to these people. They okay. Not be my family like they talk about now. No, I know they don't call my family. Because me, I know if you get family. I no get. Cause family, now they make politicians, president, all of them, now they make that they care about their family. It's time. You don't just, Nelson Mandela not done because of family. He not to fight the fight when he fight because of his wife. Martin Luther King not done because of his family. Bloody Nigerians. Oh no, family. No, I don't think God die. Who will take off my, and then you will see that cowardly. You will die one day. You will be useless. You will be meaningful. Nothing. No, nothing to write home about. To be nothing. To be zero. Okay? Share the video and make your video. Let's talk to these people. They are all not too much. Make we talk to them. If that woman not do that video, talk to them. How they will say they won't see give them light now. If not temporary. Now, they say they won't see give them light. They don't debate. But that was the reason I was doing it. Everybody should do. You not do, I not do. How they want to hear? When I just there has fold on my hand, how they want to hear on a pain? How they want to know what you want? When I not feel ordinary talk, when I not feel the, you know what we are doing? Ordinary talk, when I not feel see talk. If they kill on a break, key, is it they sit down on a mat? They not say make anybody want you. You have the right to every citizen for the whole world. You get the right to talk. The way they Nigeria, they say they don't fit talk because they'll come kill them. You went to the Europe now, you don't fit talk. Why would not die like this? Why are you people so heartless? Why would put social media for? I said, what did they say now? Okay, no worry about they say. Why would put our fire, why would complain to the whole world so that they go take shame, say, at this coronavirus season, say they don't fit make provision, then they will be forced to do something. But you guys said no. Ah, they want to know na problem. If na days are fold on a hand, if na day they like that. Ah, they want to know. Ah, they want to know. Tell me how. How? Don't know when I saw that go school. We know they see the results. We know they see the school. When I saw that go. The people English when they speak, we nothing we see. Now to come they speak English, you not get key, not go. The school where you go, what is I do now? I don't see any of you now. Nonsense. Do your video and share it. Let's do with these people online. Social media. You social media get power. Power day. Okay? Thank you. Please, if you come across this video, don't just like. Everybody will be say they like my video, that they like and they like. If everybody subscribe, nah, it's in dog go. Don't just be ordinary subscriber. They'll see they selfish with them. It's no good. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Okay, if you don't make it, they make sense to each and everyone. And I do this video the other day. Someone called like that. Now a few people they talk about this thing. I want to talk about mostly this thing. Just for the people at home, people that when you say they in pain. Okay? Because if you subscribe and share, let it go viral. Not be only button we go to share. Please, thank you so much as you do so. God bless you. And make sure you do your video, share it, let the whole world see it. Not be only Nigeria they see, and the America people they see. He get power. They will do something. Trust me. They will do. Check the other one now. When the other woman cry. Before you know, they don't plan for their Nepal office. I don't know where they do those old fools. You see? Like that. You know, make everybody say your opinion. Say anything when they come. As they pay you. I don't know that when I know they see all this video. When I just eat pandemia and sleep. Fuck. Life is not all about that. It's all about helping each and every helping your neighbor, supporting them in the way you can. Me, I not get the million when I want to help them. Now, I wish I have it. I would have given it to them, but I don't have. This is my way of helping. Crying out so that the government we supposed we be say they get we supposed do now they supposed do the right thing now so that they will do one. The only way of helping now be this. Me, I not get millions to give. I not get. I wish. I would have, if they pay me as people, they donate million, they donate this. But me, I know now the only way for me to help be this. Okay? And the only way that so many of us will help, that is because many of us will not get the money to give the poor. The people will be saying, they don't even get nothing. People, they could be listening this morning now, so people, they never eat for that Nigeria. And now when they say me, they come say, they never eat. No, talk of the light, oh, they don't even see light, they never even see light for. Please, let's talk about this. Let's talk about it. Let's come together, please. It no matter, say you don't take off, you get light. Let's say, because me, I get light, yeah, I get food, I get everything. But if they pay me as I see people, they suffer there. That's why. Say, I must say this. Because this is my own way of contributing. And it will be our way of contributing too. Let's voice out, talk. Okay, thank you so much and share this video. God bless you. Subscribe. God bless you. Bye.